Last night, it was incredibly busy. There were vigils here. There were vigils at the Eiffel Tower. The Eiffel Tower was lit up in red, white and blue, which I think is a sign of hope. Sorry. So sorry.
Graham.
And I will leave it there. There is certainly hope here in Paris anyway, but that is back to you.
Graham, thank you very much indeed. And I know it has been a hugely difficult, distressing time for everybody who has been involved in that story in Paris.